Oh, I changed my skin. Now I'm baby Thanos. It's pretty good. Your house is interesting. Oh my god, what the fuck? You've got a very small nether wart farm too, dude.
It's not very big, but it gets the job done.
Yeah?
That's what she said.
Haha, you're so funny. So funny, Thunder.
So funny.
So funny. What? I'm stealing a snow golem and bringing it to my house.
Oh no. I don't think it's gonna survive.
You just need to make sure it has a roof on its head, otherwise it'll rain.
My house is in the house is in the stone. Thank you, Caleb. Very much appreciated.
Yeah.
Yes, I did not steal it.
That's what someone who stole it would say.
No. No, I could put it on a lead. Then I could Jesus Christ.
Guys in here. They shoot 5 snowballs at once.
Oh no, he's covering everything in snow. God damn it. Oswald, get back in the fucking house. Come here, Oswald. Wait, where the fuck? Oh my god.
No, you can't. It melts.
Come on.
It does melt.
Come on, Oswald.
I don't know.
Whoa.
Jesus Christ, he's so stupid. Yes, I got Oswald in the house. I need a fence post to attach him to. That animal crew, is he an animal? Or is it, like, fine if I just neglect him?
He is a man, technically, right?
Yeah, snow he is man. A snowman. Or a golem.
Does he have rights?
Do snow golems have rights, chat?
Dude,
no.
A spider just crawled okay. into the plate. It worked.
Oh, no. I don't think it's gonna survive.
You just need to make sure it has a roof on its head, otherwise it'll rain.
My house is in the is in the stone. Oh no! I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh. Get out of his fucking grave, you cunt! Here so lies Oswald.
Can I read this poem I wrote?
Okay, read it.
Okay. Like some white snow, you really had to go. Rip snowman.
Oh my god.
Mom. Damn.
Hello.
The Great Wall.
Check it out. I built a river.
Where's the river?
He made a fucking sewer system.
Check the whole thing out.
Hey, what the fuck?
Where are we all running? Sick. Okay, we're following Lucas, yeah.
Yeah, he built something. Come follow. So the election's coming up pretty soon. Everyone gets to vote, but there's only one candidate for mayor.
Is it you?
Yeah. I'm the only one on the ballot.
Is the election tonight?
It's tonight, soon.
I'll be back.
Who the fuck is getting the call?
Put them in the hole.
He just got kicked down there.
Sacrifice him to the spiders.
She belonged to the street.
Sacrifice him to the spiders.
Oh fuck, it's me now.
It's like an arena.
It is, man.
One who sacrifices another person to the spiders gets the spider sacrifice to them. That's how it works.
I'm fucking leaving. I'm going. I'm fucking leaving.
Good luck. Fuck this. I'm getting out of this shithole.
Are you Thanos?
Yes, I'm baby Thanos.
Damn, with and fucking fat ass.
So give me a tour.
Alright, so we got this room.
No doors, I see.
Yeah,
it's kind of like a barn.
It kind of is. And then when you walk up here, I got the
this is a loft, okay.
And then
Aaron, you should build a barn.
This is a barn.
I will build a barn after this.
You should build a barn for my sheep.
Go down the stairs.
Yeah.
And then you get back here.
Whoa.
Where's everyone at? This is the pit.
I'm in a hole. I'm in the pit right now.
Where's the actually. Pit?
It's under Aaron's house, actually.
It's my basement. And it connects all the basements.
You like me, my Gucci shoes.
Can you see, oh,
my
cat.
This is a nice area, yeah. Oh my god.
Your cat on fire. You lit my cat on fire. You gotta be kidding.
IRL? Oh my god. R.I.P. Walter.
I'm gonna die. Don't steal all
the
shit, please.
Pog.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Someone took my bag.
So the phantom will stop. Someone stole your. Can't have shit in Minecraft.
I'm deep in Minecraft now.
Dude, last night I grinded I grinded a bunch of stone or cobble and smelted it, and I wake up and all of my smooth stone was fucking gone. Oh. Can't have shit in Minecraft.
Hey, bro, watch your jet.
Oh, what the fuck just happened, dude?
Jerks will just get shot.
Never forget Oswald. Never forget.
I'm already forgetting Oswald.
So fuck you. Get the fuck out of here.
I need to go to the Nether.
I'll go to the Nether with you, Drexel. Yeah. Look at me now, Tanner. Huh? What do you have to say now? First day, we're like, oh, you live in poverty. Like, what do you got to say now?
Well, you still live in relative poverty to what I have.
I'm putting bread on Oswald's grave. Oswald loved bread. It was his favorite food. He loved bread. He was a good snowman. He protected me.
Pepperonis, Oswald.
Rest in peace, man.
R.I.P. I miss you very much.
I miss him. I really miss him.
See you in another life. Good friend.
Good friend.
Why do you have an alpaca in your house?
Okay, don't question the alpaca, okay? Go downstairs, go past the meth lab, get to the railway under the meth lab, and then head to my new casa. This house was definitely funded by money I did not hide from the IRS. Welcome to- Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Get the fuck out of my room, bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, there is a moth in my room. I'm back. There was a moth in my room, and I put it in a cup. So I am ready. It was fucking scary, dude. I don't like moths.
You let him live. You should squish them.
He will die over time.
So will we, bruh.
He has a shorter life. He'll probably
watch out, bro.
Tomorrow.
Watch out, brother. Coming after us.
Why? Drexel, I think you fucked up. Should we go back?
Did you find a fortress?
Let's go back.
Oh my god. You know what, Drexel? We gotta just fuck off and go.
They're fucking hitting me, bro.
Tell them no.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna die.
No, Drexel, run to me.
I can't run. Help me.
You have food.
I'm starved.
Eat food, just eat food.
I dropped you bread.
Oh my fucking god.
Bro, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt. You're boring.
Oh, now they're pissed at me.
Oh, why is there a fucking creeper in your house, Tanner?
Huh?
Okay, so...
I'm not home, man.
I am in a bit of a predicament. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, hit the subscribe button and click on the bell to turn on notifications. I really appreciate that you made it this far into the video. Anyways, hope y'all have a good night, day, or whatever time you watch this at. Peace, y'all.